I'm back, part three, 'cause it froze on me.
Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a vast maze. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find her, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the Elven Mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The witcher felt that all was lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The crones of Crookback Bog.
I'm really confused with the idea that they don't have that one dragon doesn't have loot on him. That confuses me a lot. Whoa, what are you doing? Why are you jumping? I'm not even touching the jump button. Okay. My controller's possessed. You still want to do it. Yeah, still having the hiccups. You done? You done jumping on your own? I had to hold down the circle button that stopped the cycle for some reason. done this the first time I fucking got over there. Okay. Let's do that again. I'm getting way the fuck away. You are cursed. Cursed, I tell you. Okay, I don't know what to say, dude. I think I'm just gonna, like, take your word for it and that he just doesn't drop stuff. That's just weird. That's fuck. You're too good at FIFA? What is it? FIFA. It dies in water. The thing is, I don't think it fell in the water. It went off there and just disappeared. It shouldn't shouldn't have went in the water at all. But actually, like, ragdolled off of it. It should be sitting like right there, but I'm just gonna give up. Yeah, I know it's a soccer game. I'm just not sure which one it is. Is that the Fox Engine game? Or am I thinking of a different soccer game? Because I'm not sure if you're familiar with the Fox Engine or not. The Metal Gear Kojima production kind of software thing. I think they used it for, pretty sure it was one of the FIFAs, but it might have been one of the other ones. Because I think there's two soccer games that are popular, maybe three. It's the only one that anyone plays. Enhanced. Why it fades, I don't know. Oh. Always confuses me. Maybe to make that seem like you spent more time than you did sharpening stuff? It's 95 of the market share. I'm thinking about FIFA then. I think I'm thinking about which one was it? PES or the Pro Evolution soccer game. That's the other one that, you know, that's kind of in the public's eye besides FIFA. I do like how every item is what it is. It's not a they don't have the whole luck factor. What is it? What is that whole kind of thing? Schrodinger's cat kind of scenario with the chests that you open up. That's how they do it. Yeah, Schrodinger's cat. Yes. Cat that is both dead and alive. Okay. I waste no time with that. Now let's possibly go sell my loot. Sneeze. Sorry for the loudness. And now, after I do that, either I will do Gwent or I will do Blood Baron. Probably Blood Baron. So I'm wanting to do something in the story mission before I quit. And I may get too burnt out on Gwent. Thank you for the bless you. Okay. How he stands at certain angles, he looks like he's pregnant. Yeah, that his apron looks a little bit too bellowed there. Yes, I will want to see what. Whoa, what are you? You are crap, is what you are. You look pretty. I wish you could take stats and swap it with the looks of stuff, but then I probably wouldn't really be paying attention to what
the clothes look like on.
Other clothes, I'd just stick with some of them. Oh, what? Cannot sell. He has no money. I will go elsewhere then. There's a Gwent card?
Fancy a gander at all. Show me what you got.
Oh. Liking the accent. Am I doing an accent? Or is the guy's accent? That's the seller. It lags so much when trying to get to to that thing. Dugga dugga dugga. Stuck. Yes,
that's good.
Man. Pip popping. Alright. Will you buy my stuff? Yay. Stamina. I don't know what I have already. Let's take a look.
Take care now.
Come on. D stamina, and I think I already have one at 50. Yes, so I can sell that one.
Help me, AS system. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Oh, we. But that Gwent card. What does that say? So they can actually read this stuff. Play cards with you later. Save. I'm getting burnt out. I need to do something else here. Yeah, I don't have any other streamers that I watch consistently really yet. Probably find some. There was an artist that I was, watching the other day, drawing. He's in the creative section. Probably maybe watch his stream maybe a little bit more. After watching him, it got me to finish my Geralt drawing that I was working on. That I was streaming, creating. Finished that, and then what else did I do after that? Then there was someone else on the stream with me that was suggesting I draw a dragon or Zeus or a god or something like that. And I usually when I draw, I only do stuff that is I can turn into a print that I can sell. And usually when I'm doing it on Twitch, I try to do it video game related.
Get out of my sight.
Can you see it? Let's see here. I'm wondering how... That you could... If you're on the stream right now, if you opened another window, you could go check it out, but what else? No, I could throw a link in the chat, actually. Let's see here. Where's my... But yeah, so what I ended up doing after that is I started drawing, what is his name, I always forget how to pronounce his name, Kronos, it's not Kronos, Kronos is the, his, it's one of the other titans. It's Kratos. Kratos, there we go. Yeah, I started drawing Kratos after I did that, because that seemed like the best idea of it. There she blows. Took a little bit of creative license on his hair, but with the high-end ponytail ball. On this one, he has it low. But I think you can change his hair styles in here. I don't know exactly where, but yet. So I did a kind of a mashup, some of the stuff that I've seen online. Bruh. Okay. This talk to the Bloody Baron.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Thanks. I'm like how it turned. I'm happy with how it turned out. Barber shops. I don't think I've seen one yet that I'm aware of. That's it. That's all I get from that. was looking for a little bit more of an impact than that. Quests. Chose that. No, don't need to do this. Stop. Come on. Yeah. You and I need to go to a. Yeah, that line, bring out the GIMP, that's totally, seems like that's a line from Pulp Fiction. Yeah, the biggest city that I've been into is what I'm considering a city is, where is it? Wherever this thing is over here. Zoom out. This place. This is the biggest area I've been in. This place looks like it'd be bigger, but I haven't been up there yet. They both have barbershops? Okay. I may end up trying to take a look at that. At some point, it'd be kind of interesting to see where the hairstyles he's got to choose from. Are they. Do you get like all of them right at the beginning, or do you like. Do different places have different hairstyles that they can do? Jump. Burn, 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 burn.
You.
Yes, me. Yes, it's me. Doing. Each barber has three specialties. Okay. Do they, what do you call it? overlap at all, so you can guarantee to get certain haircuts, but you know, but from certain people and unique ones from each, or they all three haircuts different from each barber. Okay, so they have a group of common ones, and then they, each one has their three unique ones. The porn star mustache is the is one of the most common ones. Ooh, okay. What would my Geralt say? He would probably say this one, but it's probably going to be weird.
Don't talk to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt for nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied, all fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
When did all this start?
3 years back. I remember, 'twas a warm day. Went to check the snares for game. Pulled a hare from the trap. A dark horse arose nigh on noontime. Thought it was a storm at first. A squeal pierced the air, near burst my ears. The hare rotted in my hands. The leaves shriveled and yellowed. Though it were yet the start of summer. Times have been ill ever since. Folks' teeth turned black as charcoal. Womenfolk fight like polecats.
statue. Throw something of interest. Like, okay, that's interesting. Huh? A good point. Did I have that already? Tut tut, looks like rain. Freaking Christopher Robin is here. Lights. Yeah, that ain't spooky as shit.
The powers that protect me, they sense whence you come.
Creep, 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 creep. Will let me do this? Oh. What is this? Yeah, it's just bodies laying on the ground over here. A giant, crazy, gnarly, badass tree. Play dead. You gonna talk to him? Do you need some more? Disembodied voice. What would be good to put on my weapon? I'm assuming that this would be more in the vein of Spectre than a physical thing. I may be wrong, but could also be cursed to weird.
Man,
place of power. Where? Wow. That sounds like a freaking heart. They have to just go swimming. Okay, come on. Yay, yay, yay. Swim. Yes. How turned around I can get myself. I'm gonna have to turn on the cat eyes. See where I need to go.
Why have you come? Why is there this blood? dragons want this, I stood in their way.
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am out here in fetters of magic. I wandered endlessly along the children. I know more. I know what awaits me now. Free me.
Letting me actually go somewhere else to find out what was killing people, or I'm just sitting there, just get to choose between the witches and looks like I just get to choose between the witches or this thing. I'm gonna help it. It's probably the wrong thing to do, but... What? Now its voice just changed. This is weird. This sounds like them. That sounded like one of the voice actors that, or actresses that... Yeah, that second voice.
The beast and blood glow to be born again, I must first be consumed.
Go now and return through the passage I have opened.
She, that other voice, that's weird. That sounds like one of the sisters. Yeah. This is going to be interesting.
come on. Choose the right thing. Out. Yeah, I totally want to create a demon horse. Yes. Do it. It's cool that they still give you a way out, but I want to create something creepy. That's my choice. They can.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the whispering hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Or something lurking there. dispel this evil.
Didn't have to fight anything or anyone. You simply freed the spirit.
You did what? Freed the evil so it can prowl the world as it will.
Did what had to be done.
And if it returns?
Ask the ladies of the wood to help. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want.
Aye, aye, do. Give me the dagger. I'll be back soon.
He's gonna possess him. What the heck?
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
It is our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods.
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. Gods, the masters watch over the relic. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
When are these things that I'm releasing in the world, if they later on in the game have to confront them again?
Once more. We are forgiving creatures, but you allowed the children to escape.
They never wanted to flee. They liked it here. They played.
Your punishment must be harsh. Now silence! We must speak to the white-haired one. She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She's ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Desire us.
dimorphism. Rare talent.
Ooh, I'm sucking the last drop out of you.
To be woven together with you. I'd be your best and last.
Not what I came for. You used me to tame the Whispering Illic. A lot of work.
Not sleeping soon.
Did you destroy the evil powers? Have you brought peace to our domain?
Freed the spirit trapped in the tree.
Hear that, sisters? Traitor!
She took the children, but her!
We made a deal. I was supposed to help the villagers. I held up my end of the bargain. They're safe now.
So, a mockery. You chose to outwit.
Nice. Hope we get a fight it.
We need someone.
hit a metal ring. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the Omens had spoken of.
A child of the Elder Blood. The same seed that would burst into flame.
elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
Hey, wanna... try to find what's her name.
Is it Anna?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to see if I can find her real quick.
The thing that made me free that supposedly evil spirit was the thing down here. Because I came down here and saw this thing.
Getting sleepy and I need food. floating horse. Bam. Did I get the glitch to happen? Haha! I got the glitch to happen. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, roach. Three of them.
Faster.
Four of them. What noise? What does it sound like? Myself. Kind of mess with the mic there.
Here, let me see if I can turn on the.
Put that, do that. That sound okay. I know what you were talking about. It was this sound here. It was this sound. That, yeah. The Metal Gear alert.
That's it, Roach.
Exclamation point sound.
Go, go.
Have you ever played Metal Gear?
Whoa.
Or familiar with that? The exclamation point, like above their heads when they get detected. Cool. I made a gift with a sound connected thing for when I'm drawing for alert. You haven't? But basically what it is Metal Gear, when you get caught by bad guys, there's an exclamation point that pops over their head and that sound pops up. And I made one to go on my, on the screen while I'm playing, or technically while I'm drawing, to try to make it so when people, like, follow me, it'll pop up as an alert thing. I don't know if I've gotten it really to work, because I think I added another bot that's like causing problems. I need to try to see if I can't balance the two out, but if one of these days when I'm drawing and you're my stream or whatnot, I can maybe show you what I'm talking about. I know I have like examples of it in my archive stuff on here. I may end up trying to throw together a highlight video, put in the highlights too of it. It working. So I was testing it out when I was doing another one to pop above a character's head. It was a dollar sign thing for donation stuff. So I'm trying to figure more out about the other weird stuff about Twitch and whatnot, so I have the choice to do that stuff if I want to. Okay, let's talk to the Baron. The bloody fucking Baron.
What do you come to me with?
Sad, sad news. Okay,
got news of your wife.
Why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned with her?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under.
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
You still think me rotten to the core? A base bastard, don't you? You believe I alone am at fault for what happened to you?
Heard that sound before? Oh, cool. Yeah, it's kind of popular. Especially within, like, you know, gaming communities kind of stuff, so. I think some other things have used stuff similar to it.
Doesn't matter what I believe.
Like cartoons and stuff like that.
Can't speak for the world you witches inhabit, but in ours, nothing is ever black and white.
Okay.
Home one day and Anna was gone. Things too. Found a letter. letter. She wrote that she didn't love me. That she'd left me for that knob licker and taken Tamara with her. Felt like I'd been rammed in the arse by a horse. I went to find the bugger to get the girls back. Bring them home. As soon as I saw him, something turned inside me. Something dark. I slaughtered the shit-eating twat and fed his carcass to the dogs.
Thank you.
down.
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
It's 7:25 a.m. No, I haven't. But my schedule right now is weird, so... That's understandable. Where do I go? Okay. Okay, I've been to this building with Geralt. Freaking dash teleport thing is cool. Cool, man. Good night. I'll be following suit here in a minute. He's gonna stab himself. He needs to pay more attention. It's crazy. Cool little touch though with that. Him being so dumbfounded he can't sheath his short sword. Whoa, what's... Pop in, pop out? What's that about? Weird camera load.
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
It's why I must go.
You helped me as well. When your man brought me here. He fed me, cared for me, had my wounds.
looked after. We're even now.
You need belief. You're in good company here. A warm corner for you.
I must leave. Wraiths pursue me. The world hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
Wild hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
You? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then who knows where.
It's the GIMP.
What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. He seems a man to me. Just hideous as a lot of shit. Robbed the whoresons blind. One fellow, merchants to especially hard. It gambled away everything he bought from Skelly. Wanted terribly to play on the hands. It really asked him to get to my journey. Show me that sideshow. Not watching it for me, but fuck it. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him. And Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Side splitter.
Oh, you wouldn't know a good tale from a runny fart.
Proper baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Now I feel something's not right.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. His wisdom, cunning, bastard's eyes. Might be unimaginated. Will run into anything like him?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
I guess that's that.